Yes, please.
Are there any good museums in the US or Europe that we see a lot of these?
I think the most interesting museum is in UK. I forgot the name. And here you can see this British tank with a glass wall to see inside. And it's really, the concept is like in a ship. The engine is in the middle and the crew is going around and oil or something. By the way, I would like to say, if someone is interesting in the presentation, it's not a secret, can have everything with the videos and with the PowerPoint. Yes.
I think
we'll
try to post those on the website. You can give it to me before you go. Give it to me before you leave, and we'll post those on the website so that everybody can have it.
Your
presentation.
Yes.
If you will give them to Sally, they will be posted on our website.
Yes, Sally, yeah, okay. Sally can give you on the USB sticks. No problem, no.
Any more comment or question? No, thank you again. It was very interesting and informative presentation about the vehicle technology and the military vehicles. Thank you. The following part of the anniversary session will be guided by Professor Watanabe. I ask him to come here and hold the next presentation.